Hello, everyone. Now we have an echo. Yay! So, I'm here, and the room have got way more echoey and kind of white, didn't it? Did I glue the title up again? I think I did, didn't I? I don't even know. Let me make sure. Did I glue up? Well, who am I kidding? I probably did. I'm telling you, typing with one hand is, you know, it's not an easy thing to do. One of these days I will actually learn how to type with both hands, like a professional. Oh, I didn't change it? What? I thought I changed the title. I guess I didn't hit update, did I? There we go. Now we updated. Anyway, welcome. I've got I'm clicking buttons I probably should not be clicking. No, go away, random web browser. So anyway, back to the point here. The emptiness. Which I apologize for the echo, if it is one, I don't know. It seemed like an echo in here, but I'm not exactly sure how much the mic is actually picking up the echo. So yeah, I'm kind of switching rooms with Sam at the moment. My office is moving into the bedroom moving into the office, mainly because my internet wire decided to finally bite the dust. And yeah. And I don't really feel like waiting for a new ethernet cable to show up, since I am not paying like $50 for something I can get for $3 off Amazon. So yeah, we decided, good, we just switched room. So now I'm actually in the room with the internet, and random crap I need to get out of here, which I will do that probably tomorrow or later in the night, and get the room kind of decorated. Make that room a little less echoey and more fancy, hopefully. But yeah, I'm in the room with the internet now, so my internet bot is literally right below my feet. So yeah, now when my internet died, I can see if it's a wire or if it's the actual internet. And also, now all my game consoles have been wired up with internet, so I'm no longer using Wi-Fi for anything. Other than the Wii U, mainly because I went out of ports on my internet box, and also I don't really download stuff off the Wii U anyway. So my Wii U is the only thing that is actually still using Wi-Fi. Other than that, everything is good. Yeah, it's literally like $50, dude. Because my 100-foot ethernet cable was like, I think $390-something from Amazon, like a couple years ago when I bought it. And I was out, I think it was yesterday, maybe the day before. I went looking for an ethernet cable since my wire really started bugging out on me a couple days ago. To the point where I almost had to duct tape certain parts. And I was looking at ethernet cable and like, I think 50 feet was like 37 and 100 feet was roughly around 50, and you're like, no, I am not paying that much money for an ethernet cable. You know, it's just way easier to just literally move to a distant room than to spend that type of money just for a while halfway around my house and then probably the cat eating them. So yeah, we just kind of cut out the middleman and just moved. So yeah, hopefully tomorrow night, we will have some postals and stuff up and whatnot. And speaking of postals, one second here, because I forgot to grab it. Actually, it's in here with me, so I can easily grab it. So give me a second. So, some of you you probably seen it, seen it on Twitter a week ago, 2 weeks ago, but if you're not up yet, why not? Get it. So, we got, goddammit, it's bigger than I am. So this bad boy is gonna be going uphill soon. And to answer everyone's question, it literally was just a 12 box that was on top of the game cases at Walmart. So this thing is going up. I'm planning on, because if you noted, literally just the same picture flat out. I'm probably just going to cut this, put one in the front room, put the big one in here, and then I don't know what I'm going to do with the other one. Maybe give it out or something. I don't know. Oh god, now it's waking shit. No! No, go away. So, yeah, we will get that up tomorrow, get the rest of the postal up tomorrow, and hopefully that will help out on the echoes, hopefully. Did I spell your name with a... Why is it an X? It shouldn't be an X, it should be a Z. There we go, now we're good. Online prices or get a modem. Yeah, I'll probably, honestly, I've been really thinking about updating my modem since because I'm using one that came from the internet company, which I imagine is just shit, or so I would imagine. So yeah, I might buy me a new one of them at some point soon. what now? I thought you guys could get a bed. No. No, we got a bed in the other room now. I picked the bed up and just moved it in there. So Sam won't have to sleep in here, and we can actually cast all night while having her in the background snoring. So is the casting room in the bedroom now? Pretty much we drip move rooms. It's literally all the office stuff is coming in here, and in here was the bedroom, and all the bedroom stuff is gonna go where the office was. So yeah, we just switching rooms. The rooms are more or less identical. The only thing different about them is what wall the window is on, which I kind of like the window in here. The sun not gonna come in at all. Anyway, not having a curtain or anything on it, so fantastic. Shouldn't have to fight with lighting at all, hopefully. The one I have is wild and Wi-Fi. But like I said, from the company I get my internet from, or partnership company, whatever you want to call it. I got it from the cable company when they set up my internet. But I have Wi-Fi, man. I was using Wi-Fi before. Remember, the only thing I wasn't using Wi-Fi on was the PC. Didn't do it before. The reason we didn't do it before was originally the office. I picked it because it was away from everything. In my head, I thought it would be anyway. Since all the walls literally just go outside, why in here, once the wall here, I don't know if you can tell, but that wall actually facing the next apartment. So since we moved in, I was like, I don't want to be in here because I don't know how loud it's going to be. And then about a week after moving in, getting everything unpacked, or most stuff unpacked and put up, that is when the cable man was coming out here. I'm like, yeah, since these are apartment, I can't drill any holes, so we gotta put the internet while wherever, you know, the contractor put it, which was in the bedroom, which I probably should have looked before making my decision on what room I was gonna be in. That was an oversight on my behalf. If I knew they wouldn't be able to drill, and if I knew the wire or the hookup was in here, I probably should have just picked that room to begin with. No window? No, it have a window. It's just the window is kind of off by itself, and the way the window is facing, no sunlight get in here. because we have nothing but trees and facing the opposite way, you know, the sun comes up and goes down. So yeah, the window not gonna be an issue at all. The only downside to it, I won't be sitting by the window, so we're not gonna see Luna laying in and out. At a downside, but oh well. Affinity TP finisher. No drink. Okay, without wounding anything for Bean Bean haven't finished it yet. How much of a pain in the ass was that final puzzle for you was? That final puzzle really did make me almost want to stop because it was just too irritating trying to figure it out. Did you ever beat my leaderboard? Yes, I believe I did. I need to see. Have you played it since? We probably should just get into it and just do 1-1, should we? And then move on with our lives. But I feel like I did beat you. Wasn't that hard? Really? I only got that baby to cry twice. And then it took me forever to figure out how to do it the third time. Just look shit up, and then I went from there. I know when I was looking stuff up, it's like none of it would make any sense. Maybe I was just stupid. I don't know. But that lap puzzle pissed me off. That was like the only real downside to it for me with that, like the final couple puzzles wasn't, you know, clear on what to do. Congratulations on beating it, by the way, dude. Anyway, let's get into Spelunky. Let's do 1-1 and then we will move along with our lives and do whatever. After I choke some more. And by the way, tonight's cast is still sponsored by Cough Drop, so I'll try my best not to cough into the mic. We'll see here. Daily challenge. What? Oh, all we played it for today. So it's literally only one go, huh? How can I tell? No, I don't want to play land. I want leaderboards. I want to see, did I beat you? Kind of easy. Storm made it out to be hard. Ah, I see. But yep, see, I beat you by money. You beat me by level, but I beat you by money. I'm actually happy that I was lying about money and what I needed to do. Anyway. I'll just do 1-1 and then I'll be ready to go. Just to get this out of my system. So you pulled me back in, Bean. Pulled me back in. I knew that was gonna happen. And by the way, they control way better with a PS4 control, as I have found out. I felt like I could actually get stuff done now. Should have got more money. Yeah. Because it looked like it go by money, not how far you make it. Since I didn't make it, what was that? I made it to like the second stage, and I still beat you. I was just kind of guessing. I was thinking, like, I think we're about to collect money. Because I feel like in passing, seeing Spelunky being played, everybody always went for money in daily challenges. Well, now you know. Diablo. Diablo will probably be happening here in a few minutes. Without Beans are going to spend the rest of the night sucked into this. That's not good. Okay. Can I set this thing down at all? Yep, there we go. So yeah. Like I said, I'm gonna just do 1-1 of this. When I die, we will switch over. Okay. control that vital. Speaking of vital, okay. Oh, nope. Wait, what are you doing, buddy? Really, there was nothing in that? Oh, there was something in that one, though. Come on, die, bat. Where am I going? Okay, we got that. Got an army of bat coming for us. We probably should just go, shouldn't we? Oh no, wait a minute. They're our little doggy buddy. Why not? Why not have the points that be pugs? They are way cuter anyway. Did add a link to YouTube and Twitter to with a donate button. Oh, nice. I can't remember the last time I was on there, but did you fill out the rest of the stuff too? Or was it just the donation thing, the only thing you have at it? Okay, I thought you should. I should have stabbed, or not stabbed, but whipped that dude. Come on, fight him. Yep, I probably should have looked down. That was my bad. Oh, you are. Fuck, little doggy buddy. You're gonna have to just, well, do what you do best and just kind of hang out there, I guess. Still can't beat the Ike Cave. I haven't even made it to the Ike Cave since I've been playing it on the PS3. I made it there a few times on the 360, but I haven't done it yet since playing it on the PS3. I see. Where am I? Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Yep. Why not? Why not let it be all that be getting hit in the head with a stone? Okay. Let's see here. There we go. This is a little sad. I'm gonna use my second PS3 controller to actually do the menu stuff. Since I can't bring up the dashboard at all with the PS4 controller, which is sad. Anyway, I'm almost perfect. The guy hates snakes, like Indiana Jones. Oh, I think he hates pretty much everything that tried to kill him. For good reason, I guess. So you wait for Diablo beans, or are you doing something right now? Diablo. Oh, you call on me, so I'm gonna take that as a yes. You all ready? You there?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright. So I got my, just a little... I got the crappy PS4 mic that came with it, just like the one you put in your ear, and it's got a dumbass. It's like a cell phone mic.
Mm-hmm.
And then I got the other one plugged into the PS3, so that works not bad.
Yeah, that's not bad at all. You actually sound perfectly fine.
Okay. Well, just tell me if it's rustling against my shirt or anything, because it kind of just wants to sit there against my shirt.
As of right now, you good?
Okay. Well, it's nice and clear. All right. Just using my phone.
Okay,
wow, Skype like the good old days, eh?
I know, right? We haven't done this in a while. So, let's see here.
Oh, did you see the videos of my new kitty?
I saw the picture you posted. I didn't see any videos yet.
Or, sorry, not videos. Yeah, I guess I meant.
Yeah, where you picked that thing up at? Did you wander in your house?
Where did I pick that thing up at? No, it was from Broken Promises Rescue. The owners took it into the vet because it needed dental surgery and some other stuff. And they found out how much it was, and they just left him there.
Huh.
They're like, no, we can't afford that, so they just left him. So Broken Promises came in, paid it, and then the owners came back after and said, okay, can we have him back now? And they said, no, fucking beat it.
Sound like that was a plan, almost.
That was ridiculous. So I'm fostering him, and he seems to be fitting in. He's an old boy. He's like 12 or something, so... He's a little grumpy sometimes, but that's allowable. So we'll see what happens, and he seems to be fitting in.
Haven't beat up the dog too bad.
Nah, he stood his ground like he did his cat thing. He's like, yeah. He's like, fuck off, get on my face. But they deserve that sometimes. So.
Yeah, true.
Ah, come on, stupid bats. You know what I fucking hate are the vines.
Oh,
The vines on the fucking jungle level. I hate them, hate them, hate them. It seems like you can't stick to them properly. Anyways, alright, so I'm dead, so...
Well, that didn't take long.
Oh, no, I'm trying to get the shortcut on the jungle level.
Mm-hmm.
And that's just ain't working.
Yeah, I haven't unlocked any of that stuff yet.
I got the shortcut on the first. I got the shortcut to the jungle. Just trying to work on the shortcut to the ice caves. Fucking greedy ass shaft maker, whatever the hell his name is.
Oh, wait a minute.
All right.
Let's see. Select. Oh no, that's not it.
Alright, so we're going to be playing Vanilla Diablo 3, because I actually traded in Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls.
Oh, how much did you get for it?
Like $27.
Let me get EB Games again.
Yeah, EB Games. I mean, it was, I think retail, it's only $44.
Oh, that is true. I guess it wouldn't matter that much since it, came out last week.
Not defending them.
Yeah.
But just saying, I mean, like, but the kind of thing that the only reason I did that is because I haven't even cleared Diablo 3 yet, for one.
Mm-hmm.
And by the time I've done this and want to play Reaper of Souls, it'll be cheaper. And the characters you can import.
Yeah, I see the option to export. I wonder if you can do that into the PS4 version.
You can do it between... Yeah, that's where they have it.
Oh, okay, good. I did one for sure if it was just like, oh, do you want it ported to, you know, the PS3 version or not?
I believe you can do it from PC version as well.
Ooh.
Because, maybe not. Because they have different patches. Depends. I mean, like, it might go up to a certain point, but all you're using is your Blizzard.net account.
Oh, okay. That could come in handy then. Because honestly, if I get too much into that, I probably will buy it at some point for cheap.
Yeah, that's what I thought too. It's like, okay, we'll play through Diablo or whatever. We'll get into it, and then when Reaper of Souls comes down in price, we'll buy it and then just transport our characters over.
Because I know I only made it, I think, to chapter 2. I know Sam made it to the last chapter before she got distracted. She got sucked into it way more than I did.
Oh.
Let's see, he'll... I have no clue how I put the invite anyone, or you invite me, or whatever.
Yeah, I'm not really. Oh, there you are. List invites. Here we go.
Oh, okay, I see.
I want.
So you're gonna invite me? So you figure out how to do it before I did?
Oh yeah, I did this once with Joe, so.
Oh, okay. What? Oh, you only...
Not saying I know what I'm doing, but... Okay, alright.
Okay, there we go. Let's see here. Where would the invite? Invite. Ah. No, don't do that. There we go.
So, have you asked Keelix to get on the Extra Life bandwagon?
I sent him a text when I got the profile set up, but he never got back to me about it. I don't know if he actually seen it or not. I might have to ask him in his chat and see. Join.
I was thinking about asking like Drunk Kids Gaming and Dan, like just showing them, just asking, seeing what goes on.
Yeah, because I don't know who all doing it yet. You know, outside the big wigs, you know, IGN, Giant Bomb, and all of them.
Yeah.
I will watch. Oh yeah, he is live now, isn't he?
Well, I gotta go grab some soda, so why don't you pop over and ask him?
Okay,
I'll mute right now.
Okay. See, forgot what he's doing. Cause I feel like I saw him post something about playing League of Legends, maybe? Follow. Kill it. Ah, there he is. Oh, he moved on to Dragon Age. Okay. Give me one of you guys, to mute input from the PC, and that way we don't have him blowing or what, because you know, well, he can get loud. Oh, Twitch, stop lagging. Why are you so laggy, Twitch? What now? Is Nightbot in? I probably should get Nightbot in here if he's not already. He should be here, but... Nightbot. join. Okay, there we go. It should be popping in now, hopefully. Yep, there he is. Okay, you don't even know what extra life is. No wonder he probably didn't weep on. Come on, Twitch, stop lagging.
How's it going?
He don't even know what it is.
Okay. So just explaining it to him?
Yeah, I'm going to put the link in the chat for him.
I like how the console version of this has different colors for all your characters. It's like Gauntlet.
Oh, it does, doesn't it?
Yeah. Wizard needs food.
There we go.
Rupert needs food. He's such a... As much as Luna is, like, rubbing on shit, fucking Rupert just wants to sit in your lap all the goddamn time. No matter what position you're in, he's like, that's a lap, and I'm gonna sit in it.
Oh, that just show how old she is.
He's Rupert, he's a boy.
True. I gotta remember what to... My mind instantly go to everything. I had a boy, the female, females, or boys. Thank God I don't do that for humans.
What? What are you talking about? Everything is females, boys,
did I call it a female, or did I call it a boy? I don't even know.
You called him a girl, but you said, my mind just goes to everything is girls is boys, and everything is boys is girls.
Yeah, like anything animals, or babies. Yeah, I'd be told what gender it is, and I'll automatically pick the opposite for whatever reason.
I have no idea what you're even talking
about. I don't know either. Okay. Yeah, I killed it. Seemed too distracted by talking about modding fight pads right now. Oh well, I'll try to get a hold of him later on a plane in battle. So anyway. See, so, yep. I guess I'm waiting wherever you are. Because I think you gotta talk the game, I believe.
Alright, we'll try. There's a cat in the way, but sure. Wait. Oh, you're a level 1 wizard, alright.
Yeah, literally, I made my character and that was it.
I thought you had played this before.
No. I only played it on PC.
Oh, see, when you said you had gotten to, like, Act 2, I thought you were going to help me grind. You're not going to be any help at all.
Hey, we was on the PC version, then maybe.
Alright, it's performing the sync operation for trophy information.
Great.
Alright, it's at 35%.
Oh, good, not going to take, like, 20 hours then.
I guess since we're both playing on the same network, it's gotta sync up trophies or something.
I guess. I don't know why it would do that. I could understand, like, syncing up, like, DLC stuff if there was any.
Maybe. I don't know. Rupert, you're a pain in the butt. Because you're a cat. Okay, what the fuck did I... Oh, okay. Never mind. I was being stupid. Okay, I need to accept. Switch arrow. That's not what I want. Okay, I clicked on myself, and I was. Fuck off, cat. No, I don't want fucking customization. I just want to start the goddamn game.
Oh.
There we go. All right, there we go. I had went one menu too deep. Quest select, Reign of the Black King. That's what I want to do. Do you want to do a normal, nightmare, or inferno?
I'm pretty sure no matter what we will pick, we will die.
Oh, well, we can always change. So, let's go... Oh, can't. Anyways, alright. Normal it is.
So what, we had to beat it like normal, hard, and then inferno?
Yeah.
They didn't change that. Okay.
We're gonna go to the Royal Crypts and beat the Black King. Alright, let's do this. Why don't you, Snake, if you're watching Twitch, why don't you just finish Last of Us right now? Although I couldn't play Last of Us and watch something else, so.
Yeah, that is true. You know, one of them games that need your full attention. Bet you haven't played it before.
Yeah. Alright.
Let's see. And, Snake, let me know how the game audio is. I gotta remember how to do this again, but it's forever. It seems low.
Are you coming?
I'm in a cutscene, I don't think. Oh, I can't skip it. Okay. Turn that up just a
smidge. Did you start your own game?
No. I couldn't do anything in the menu till you pick something. I'm back in the town. I see your little flag put up. Where are you?
Well, it shows, like, I'm watching the Twitch thing, and it says you're watching a cinematic.
Yep. Now I'm in the town, though. Oh, this feel odd.
So go up and to your left.
Going
to your left.
I'm going up to the left.
Why is there no town? There's no town portal there for you.
Let's see. Do I need to talk to you people?
I don't know why you didn't come along with me. That's the thing.
Oh, wait a minute. Okay. I can teleport, look like, to you.
Yes, teleport to me.
Okay, there we go. And you dump me in the town.
I'd see you were there on my screen, so I figured you were coming.
Alright.
I figured you were coming with me. I thought it was like Borderlands, you know, one person went through the door.
Oh yeah, you instantly pull by with them.
Yeah.
Let's see, I don't even know where you are.
Royal Crypts. Royal Crypts, very top.
Oh, I'm here. I'm wandering around. Yep. Stay away from me. Well, I feel powerful doing only 4 damage. Heal me. How do I heal? Oh, L1. Okay, there we go. I think I would. Go through the door.
Really?
I'm alive.
Where the fuck are you?
I don't know. Where are you? What the hell is that? Okay. Oh. There's a cutscene. Thank you. Okay.
What is going on? Like, where the...
I see an L. I see an L on my little mini map thing. I don't know that you or not.
What area? What color is your arrow?
Help me. I'm blue-ish. Oh, I think I see you. Oh, I died. I died right when I got to you.
Alright, well, let's go back and do some grinding, because you're obviously not powerful enough. But
yeah.
I'm just gonna die here. So, the right thumbstick lets you dodge.
Yeah, I have figured that out.
And you use your bumpers for your wheels.
I thought the tap would be on the fate button.
It is, but you can use like potions and stuff on your bumpers.
Oh, okay. Right,
so did you resurrect back at the town?
I'm going back now. I'm like, well, I'm not too far away from the portal. Okay. Back to the town we go. Okay, I'm healed.
Alright, where'd our portal go now?
I came through that middle one right there by all flags.
So, let's go to the cemetery.
Alright.
Let's just go through and do a little bit of grinding and get you up here. I'm only level 8, so...
Yeah, not gonna take long then.
You went in the wrong one.
I'm
no,
healed.
There you go. Never mind.
Alright. Oh. You're trying to hit me with that?
Maybe. What does that do? What did I just do?
I don't know.
I just, okay, I didn't mean to do that. I'm coming back to you.
Oh, did you leap?
I pressed right on my D-pad and I accidentally teleported.
Oh, don't worry, you're not meant much other than me fighting a skeleton and dying. My god. The monster will not joking around. And bad guy healed a sigh at us. Welcome, bad guy, welcome. Maybe I should do it, kill whatever you attacking. That'd probably be a good idea.
Do you get XP as well?
Look like it. I can't tell like number Y how much, but it seemed to. Yeah, not much, but I guess we get the job done. Okay. Where are you? I know you are.
Take some gloves or something. Doll yourself up.
you look
horrible.
I know, I just literally rolled out of bed. Let's see, how do I bring up my inventory anyway?
Bad guy, this is on PS3 and shut up about your fucking PC. This game actually plays way better on a fucking on a console than it does on the PC. Your fucking mouse and keyboard shit. Shut up.
Okay, I don't think I have anything. I got potions.
It looks just as good on PS4 as it does on the PC.
You know, I honestly wouldn't know, because honestly, when I was playing it on the PS4, or not PS4, on PC, I had a lower video than this. I think I was playing it on, like, medium, I believe?
The PS4 runs at a solid 60 and 1080p.
So pretty much identical at that point.
Yes. And playing it with a controller is the way to go. I mean, Diablo actually works really well with a. Let's go in here. Diablo actually works really well with a. I like the. It's the only thing I really didn't care for in the other Diablos is just clicking on things. It wasn't.
Yeah, that's how it was in Pat Exile. Literally, that whole thing was done with the mouse.
Yeah, and I like the PS1 version of Diablo. Because it was, I mean, it was like this. It was, I don't know, it just made it fun to play. I realize it's just mindless pointing and clicking, but.
Yeah.
Still fun.
Whoa, who hit me? Okay. Whoa. Hey, did I hit the wrong button for my potion? I think I did. Oh well, we'll be back in a moment.
Did you die?
Yeah. I did not hit the white button for my potion.
Bad guy, fuck your antiquated mouse and keyboard. Bullshit.
I'm dead again.
Should come into the 21st century and grab a controller every now and then.
Okay.
Did you die again?
Maybe, but I'm back alive now. Okay, now I'm dead again.
Jeez, dude, we're on the first level.
No, I didn't play the tutorial, obviously.
Make sure you dodge a lot.
Yeah, I think that's gonna be my downfall. I just stand behind you. You will protect me. You got a big weapon.
There you go. Grab some of that stuff there. Well, you didn't outfit your bitch with anything. So.
No, I literally jumped in the portal, and here I am.
She has nothing. Oh crap! I forgot to. Oh, I didn't want that. Oh, I can't remember how to get rid of stuff here. There's a really easy way to get rid of stuff. Like you just go to your inventory. Can't remember though. I should have went through the tutorial as well.
Oh, did you get it when you thought it?
Oh, no. I went through it when I started the game, but.
Oh, okay. I wasn't for sure if they were gonna let you do it or not.
Yeah, there's just a really, really easy way to get rid of junk. Like R2 or clicking R3.
Okay. When I click R3, I get a blue light above my head.
No, it's like going into your menu and something like that. I can't remember though. Oh, I don't have anything in my inventory anyways. I got rid of it. That's why I can't click and get rid of it. If you press your back button. Mouse and keyboard is not much better, bad guy. You should get with the times. Your grandpa probably plays with a mouse and keyboard.
And I'm still in the camp, but depending on what game we talking about.
No, I don't want that. So you can go to your inventory.
Yeah, I still don't have anything.
Yeah, so you go to your inventory, click on whatever thing you want, and if you don't want it, you just click your R3 and it junks it.
Oh, okay.
And that's it, and it just gets rid of everything. Like once you. I haven't played Wizard, so I don't know what.
Yeah, I don't know. That time I was a dude with a bow. What was it? Was like Hunter or something like that? Whatever the class was called.
Yeah. I was a monk because they're hand to hand, but I wanted to try. I've got something that heals me constantly.
Oh yeah.
And then I've got, but I need to find. I want to find a good pair of braces, like a good pair of brass knuckles. But right now I've got some sort of magic spear.
I would seem to get the job done.
No, bad guy. Mouse and keyboard are not simplistic. Having to use four different fingers, or four or three different fingers to operate up, down, left, right, is not simplistic. Just for a direction? No. Come here, you dirty bats.
Oh. I didn't realize we killed one of them.
That's the layout of the game is so much better. What do you mean the layout, bad guy? No! This game is more fun on console.
Mm-hmm.
I think.
I feel like you're gonna be more mindless, to be honest.
Well, I mean, the inventory system is easier. Managing things is easier. Like, I mean, I played it on my Mac, on the Mac when I had it.
Yeah, because like, remember me and you did co-op on it, like, the day it came out.
Yeah, like a brand new giant fucking iMac. So, I mean, it was running fucking top goddamn speed. Cinematics look great, but I prefer a good old controller.
And I will take a controller any day while I'm playing something like Civilization or something.
Yeah, oh no! I thought I crushed myself. Yeah, I guess I would take a... Yeah, something like that, like an RTS like that, I would take a...
Yeah.
A pointer.
That's why I'm more in the camp of like... You know, it depends on the game. And I'm dead again. But then again, I'm almost level 2 now.
Hey, what? Oh, you're just scratching yourself, not the chair. Alright, fine.
Oh, okay, I didn't see that money.
Bad guy, you're not gonna convince me that a PC is better. I fucking hate PCs. I hate PC gaming. PC gaming is shitty.
And, so. Martin, your hatred got nothing to do with the game or the controller itself.
Nope.
Cause I remember all the bug issues you went into all the time. Just trying to get things to run. Yeah.
Getting things to run is my fucking problem. You should not have to plug in a game, fix bugs for an hour, or download drivers or bullshit like that in order to have fun. That is not fun. There should not be a technical impedance keeping me from playing my game.
And that's the reason you deleted, what was it, 101
spikes? 1001 spikes, yeah. Which is also why I didn't play my PS3 for a long time before they had PS Plus, because fuck those updates.
Mm-hmm.
Turn it on, update, fuck you, I'm gonna go play something else.
Exactly. Same here on that end. That why if you look at my 360 collection, I got like 200 games, look at the PS3 and I got like maybe 40.
Bad guy, I just told you how it's shitty. So, listen. Instead of just waiting for your turn to type or talk.
Oh, don't forget about the delay.
You can get that.
Right.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Destroy the Jar of Souls!
I don't think we can hit it. Well, I'm not anyway.
I wasn't either. I totally forget. We could have started over on this and that would have... I remember when I first played this, I'm like, I'm gonna listen to all the story! That lasted about 15 minutes. I'm like, oh yeah, this is fucking Diablo. I'm gonna go kill shit.
Yep.
Deckard Cain, blah blah blah. Deckard Cain, blah blah blah.
And we know the story novel to be that great in that one anyway.
It's not great in any of them. I mean, it's a fucking late game. Shit balls.
I'm so dead. I'm dead because I can't use my potion. Yep, I'm dead.
Oh, you couldn't even last. You couldn't even last the 30 seconds, Troy. Come on.
No.
Get back in here and.
Oh, I'm working on it.
Really bad guy. Did you say that's your? You don't have to worry about scratching a disc. I wonder. Digital download is kind of a commonplace thing nowadays.
On everything.
That's not PC only.
Look at that. We both did that today.
I just downloaded Metro and Metro 2033. I mean, I downloaded Wolfenstein. Yeah. And I don't know if we're both scratching those discs.
Yeah.
And they work when I plug them in or when I press play.
Same here. All like the 5 games I got right now, none of them are physical on my PS4.
Nope. And I will keep downloading, especially when they're $10 cheaper.
That and my thing, like, oh, I will buy a physical copy if it's the same price.
Well, I actually know even more, because on PSN there's no tax.
That is true. That is a good point.
There's no tax on buying the cards, and there's no tax on buying it. So I saved like even at Future Shop it was $55.
Mm-hmm.
At EB Games it was fucking $60. So I saved like $15 to $17.
That is true. Hell, I know how that is. Like, yesterday, Sam went and bought a PS2 and a whole bunch of games with like 80 some dollars, and like 20 of it with nothing but tax.
Yeah. Hey, we have 12% here. God damn.
You know, I honestly, I'll probably be with you though. I'll probably do all digital as Sam stopped working at Walmart, since old dick count kind of take care of taxes and a couple dollars off the price. Since usually games are about high for me, usually.
Yeah.
If I do buy them from Walmart, that is.
Actually, bad guy on my PS3, I can plug almost any, I have 500 gigs. Or sorry, 250 gigs, which is totally fine right now because it's smaller games. And on my PS4, I have 0.5 terabyte, and I can plug in anything. So it takes an external SATA drive. I just plug it in, good to go.
That's the reason why I bought my Wii U. I didn't care about getting the big old size, just because it's the same way any hard drive will work.
Yeah, I mean the PC doesn't have that over consoles anymore. All right, where are we going here? I don't know.
I'm following you.
I don't know where I'm going. Let's go.
We're going to be lost forever.
Up-ish. And PS3, if you want, you can swap out any hard drive that you can fit in there.
Yeah, I think it was just laptops, I believe, hard drives. I might be wrong on that.
Yeah, it's not a SATA drive, but it's whatever the other drive is, just one of the little ones.
I know the PS2 was just a SATA drive, though. Because I had a hard drive in my PS2 for the longest. Before it died, originally.
Alright, we went there.
I think that's where we came from, isn't it?
I think are we done?
I think we're probably going down, not up. I don't know.
Where's our map?
I don't know. Oh, okay. Hey, I didn't realize I had a laser.
I'm a laser wizard.
I feel like I didn't have that a minute ago.
Quests. Okay. I don't want that. No. There we go. Okay, I canceled it. Okay, good. I think we defeated this. I think we beat this one, so. Again, not sure. Doesn't look like it, though.
Yep. No enemies, so. Okay. Need to get out, though.
You need to remember you got a dodge button.
I know. I gotta get you two being on a thick.
Just backflip around. My power grows. Backflip, Troy. Backflip.
Okay, I like my laser.
How did it? Did you upgrade or did you figure that out?
When I gained a level, I think it unlocked it. Because I didn't have it a minute ago, but when I got to level 3, I did.
I'm a freaking wizard with a laser beam attached to my head.
Okay, yeah, I don't feel like I'm gonna die as easy now.
Is this where we were? I can't remember how to bring up the fucking map. Alright, that went around in a circle. Floof, floof, floof.
Ooh, money.
Floof, floof, floof. Okay, so that was that. Okay, so let's go...
Down, I guess?
Down slash right.
Okay.
Go get him, Troy.
Yeah. I will. I need healing. I'm dead.
Jesus Christ. You do have potions, right? You have your potions assigned?
Yeah, they all there. I just couldn't activate it at that moment. I don't know if I'm out or what the deal.
But you have them assigned to a trigger or something?
Yeah, it just automatically was assigned to L1.
Yeah.
What? Get off of me! I need healing. Yeah, I think I'm out because it just grayed out now.
I like the stuff I want. Or I got on because it, you got a shield. Pick up a shield, bitch. Equip that shield. There's a shield right there.
I got it. Let's see, did I equip it? Okay, yeah, I did. See, I got a dagger and a shield now. Still no potions, though. What, Luna? Luna have decided to join and bite my leg for whatever reason. Are you still trying to figure out how to bring up the map?
I accidentally pressed a button before and it brought up the map, but maybe that's just...
Oh, down on the D-pad.
Oh, okay. Ah, no! You gotta remember that pressing it faster doesn't actually make him do it faster.
And when I like my power up, I just hold down the button and she just does it for however long.
Oh yeah, I guess mine does it too. It automatically attacks. I forgot about that. There we go. There you go, bad guy. Another reason that the console version is better. You don't have to automatically click. You don't have to click, 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 click. Except for when you're trapped. And then I just hold down my button and kill everything with my whirling dervish blade.
Die, little trolls.
Die, baby zombies.
Okay. I need healing. My dodging abilities are not helping.
I don't think they're existent.
At least it doesn't seem to be really any downside to dying outside of having to wait a couple seconds.
Yeah, just like you respawn, you're good. Hello, stone coffin. Cemetery of the Forsaken.
Do you want to travel? I take it we going?
Yeah, it looks like we got everything.
Okay.
Because we beat the jar, so that was kind of it.
Old Snake, it called plugging in a PS4 controller. That ain't how it's gonna work.
Do you have gloves? Did you pick up those gloves?
I got pants now. I don't have gloves.
So do you see where I'm standing?
Yeah.
Can you not see those? Are there not gloves there for you?
No.
Oh, okay. Alright. Apparently just for me. All right, I think that was it for that one. Unless we got one down here. Whoop. Since you need to gain a couple levels.
Yeah, I'm still only a little bit over level 3. I think I might have accidentally spawned that skeleton. Hey, my laser, I don't think I gotta point it. I just put the button and she just automatically point it.
Homes in?
Yeah.
Don't you point that frickin' laser at me. Let me see if that works if I turn away from them.
Yep. Oh.
Yep. It's kind of automatically homes in.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, you fat bastard.
You kind of lock on to whatever the closest thing get to you. Oh god, squids! Squids! The squid got me.
They're not squids, they're eels. Oh, you got some stuff over here to pick up, I think, if you can see it.
I see stuff that look like money.
You don't see a thick cloth tunic?
No? Nope, just money.
It's ghosts!
Oh wow, and they knock it back.
I need spirit.
Alright.
Huh.
Hey, that'll be some bowls and stuff. I don't know how much use it will going to be.
Apparently bad guy, you know, bad guy must have gotten butthurt about his PC, went and had sex with the C drive.
Back up, zombies!
I have reached level 9.
Well, any more I gotta catch up to.
I have unlocked an active skill category. Ah!
Oh, okay. The big fat guy chasing me!
I unlocked the dashing strike. I prefer to call the dashing strike the handsome hack.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it only shows stuff that's relevant to the person that can wear it.
Yeah, I think so, because like half of the stuff you're finding, I'm not even seeing.
Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Alright, so let's pause here for a second. I want to look at the stuff that I got.
That's fine, I got some stuff too. Let's see. I have a cloth bow now that I won't probably ever actually use, it just there for looks.
Armor down, down, down.
Yeah, it doesn't look like I can actually use it, just there for stats.
That's one thing about Diablo 3 is like it shows you an up or down arrow, but sometimes it can be like damage or some sort of magic damage or poison or something. Whereas plus 4% magic item find, but that's belt is double, so I'm just not gonna.
There we go.
Alright, and skills. I unlocked something. Like
mm-hmm. Yeah, that's exactly what it is, Snake. It's not you for.
Alright, what did I unlock?
Okay.
Increase the effector a second. Okay, that works for me.
Did I get one? Oh, look like I kind of did. I guess let's see how that do. Castle bolt. Do. Oh, I have power of lightning now.
All right. Oh, I got a three-way.
I wonder if mine is three. Kind of look like two, maybe?
Bam. Alright, so...
Okay, yeah, that is way more powerful. I think I gotta be closer with mine, though.
You don't have a laser beam?
No, this is just like my normal attack. I still have my laser. Okay.
Dirty bastards.
Dumb. knocking me down.
Oh, I got chilled. I'm chilled.
And I'm dead.
Oh, shitballs. I gotta survive.
I wonder what happened when we both die. Will we just go back to town?
Yeah, I think so.
I've been healed. Alright. Get out of there. Yeah, I think I'm gonna flip back to my other power up once we kill these guys. Oh! I didn't see that ghost there. Leave me alone.
Rid of that one.
Yeah, I didn't even see him.
They do drop a good deal of potions, though. So grab a potion if you need to.
I'm at full health right now since I just weep on. Okay, yeah, I'm changing back.
I got a bunch of things. Yeah, see, the one that I have, it's, I can choose between attacking one target repeatedly or spreading the attacks out. So I'm gonna try and... Oh, I got a tunic. Not any better.
Alright.
Yes, it is.
Okay. Oh! Oh, Luna, what are you doing? There you go. You won uphill, so now you uphill, and now you hitting
Club
my mind.
Club of wounding.
Okay.
Not even close.
Okay. There we go. Honestly, can I help you, Luna? Skills. I think Luna is upset since I'm sitting in her chill.
Quickly dash and strike an enemy. Alright, so that's my triangle button. Okay, got that. Heal myself and nearby allies. All right, so I keep pressing that, and I forgot what it was actually doing.
Oh, so, did you have it on?
Yeah, I have it on. I just have to. So I remember. Okay, square is my heal myself and others. Okay. All right.
All good.
Now I'm gonna punch shit.
Oh, look like you make a little black hole too.
Fucking monk.
Still got your dick, I see.
That's my... Oh, I guess I do, yeah.
Hello, skeleton. Okay, a lot of you all of a sudden.
Oh, gets rid of him way quicker, though. Like, it's one combo and they're gone. Nice.
Same say you're gonna keep that, huh?
Yeah, I mean, I had that before. That was my first power, but... Alright, so... Alright, we got more to explore. So is this better or worse than Path of Exile?
I don't have to quick on everything, just a lap battle.
Oh, I got a jar here.
Oh, okay. They coming up beside me now. Oh, you killed it before I even got to it.
I said, like, oh, it just locks on. I can just... Okay, there's one or two guys. I just go up to them, hold my X button, and they're dead.
Yep.
Doesn't matter if they move around.
Long, you kind of in the same direction. They all... You good.
As soon as they're done, it switches to another one. So if I'm overpowered, I can just grind by holding my X button. That's fun.
Like I said, that one feel like way more mindless than it did on PC. Probably because of all the things like that. You're just holding down button to do stuff now.
I mean, the PC one was mindless as well, but it was just more of like, I have to go over here, click, go over here, click, go over here, and click. Trust me, once it does get harder. Once you get harder, you have to actually think about it. For menial stuff like this, yeah, it's just... God damn it, screw off. Oh yeah, I take those guys down way easier. Oh! Belly busted me.
Okay, I think they're all dead.
Did you just zap up that health potion with your bolt?
I think so. You grabbed it.
I don't think I grabbed that one, because I already grabbed the previous one. I think you sucked it up with your bolt.
Well.
Or with your laser.
My laser got multiple uses now, I guess.
My health. It's my laser of health.
Looks like we filled out the map now.
Looks like it. I mean, it's not essential that you do in this one. These are just, like, grinding...
Yeah.
Caves.
I don't know what just happened.
I don't know either. I thought you zapped me.
No, I zapped a box.
Oh. Alright. I'm literally like, I played PT for like 10 minutes solid. I was not. It was dark, and that game actually, like, I don't get scared by stupid shit, but the game was fucking creepy.
Did you go back out to the quip?
Yeah.
I don't think we went into the door downhill.
Oh, okay. Is it not?
Man, we found no door and we just went that way to fill the map out.
Nope. I don't remember that. But I'll come back.
Yeah, they got level 2 because I just went through the door. This is a totally different area. I think I might have found the boss. Cause I literally walked like down a hallway and then another low queen.
Can I teleport to you? I don't think so.
Not that far of a walk. You're not missing anything at Paul. Where I'm at right now is just totally empty.
It's gonna give me a second, I just gotta respond to a message here.
Alright. see, how far away are you? Oh yeah, you are way back there. Okay. Feel like we are outside now. I'm going to be playing it on PS4. I don't trust my PC to want it. Yep, all good. Can you hear me? I think bees have left us. Yep, he did leave us. Gipe. Oh, are you back?
I clicked on it to bring it back up, and it decided it was going to hang up.
Yeah, I hold you for like a second, and you were gone.
Yeah, like I said, can you hear me? And then I clicked on it to bring it back up to the full screen. It's like, oh, no, I guess you're gone.
Yep. I kind of figured when it got super silent all of a sudden.
Dogs, get up there. Go. Back. Back up here. Fuck, I've got 16 little furry legs. Fucking... Marley, get up there. Get up there now. 16 fucking furry legs around this goddamn house. Good thing I have a two-bedroom place.
And one whole room full now.
When the woman came with Rupert, it was like she was showing up with the fucking Queen of England. Like, this cat had so much stuff. Had a scratching post and a large dog cage to keep him in, just in case he needed to be, you know, kept away from the animals from my other animals for the first little bit, just to see how he went. Yeah, and scratching posts and. Literally, like, had, 2-pound bags of cat food.
Oh, wow.
10 of those. And also, it's all donated. They're a rescue organization. And I had, 3 flats of wet cat food.
Yeah, you're not going to be spending any money on that cat anytime soon.
Well, that's the nice thing about fostering is you get all this stuff. I mean, because you're giving them a place to live. For a bit, but it looks like he's fitting in, so it looks like he's going to be staying.
Oh, you're going to keep him?
Yeah, I mean, the thing with fostering is, like, all right, you want to find a good home for him, but if they are okay where they are, then it's all good. And plus, he's old. I don't want to shuffle him around.
True. And since he is old, kind of get away from some of the growing pains of younger cats.
Exactly. Like, I want to play all the time. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. I think I'll sit in your sink and lick your dirty dishes and wake you up.
Yep, that's what Diana does.
And then I'm going to puke on your pillow.
That is Luna.
Fucking BMO a couple days ago. She had found a work glove in the yard. Apparently, the only reason I knew is because she puked up the fingers on the carpet in the morning. Like, you jump out of bed because you have to pee really badly in the morning. She jumped out about five times as fast, like, ran for the door. I couldn't get there fast enough. And she proceeded to puke up the fingers of a work glove. All five of them.
Probably she didn't eat someone in the process.
No, she ate all of them. She ate the glove.
I mean, I hope nobody was in the glove at the time.
Oh, no, there was no body parts. I'm glad she didn't digest it. So that would have been more of a problem. But
I think we do win in a circle.
Yeah, well, I thought you knew where you were going. There's too many doors here for you to know where you're going.
Exactly. I got lost in fucking PT, and that was a hallway.
Yeah, all you gotta do is go forward. Nice thing is, the woman, now that I started fostering, she's like, oh, you need your rabbit neuter? She's like, well, don't tell anybody, but you can take Smoosh to such and such a place, and just tell him he's a foster rabbit, and you can get him done for $90.
Oh, wow.
I'm like, well, that's way better than the $270 that I was
going
to spend on him. So now, Smoosh, thanks to a discount, you're going to be missing your testicles.
I'm pretty sure you're not going to mitten them that bad.
I don't know. They're pretty big. Mm-hmm. You might get a little off balance.
That is a good point. Oh, how the hell did it get so close to me?
Motherfucker. Oh, I got to get that Chancellor. Okay, I'm going for him. Take him out, because he keeps... There we go, got him.
God damn it, I didn't mean to roll. Well, I'm back by the door, and I got, like, four skeletons just kind of hovering around me.
Remember, if you need any health or anything, just let me know, because I can heal you a little bit anyways.
Oh, do I need to be net to you for that, or does it matter?
I think you need to be fairly close to me.
Oh, okay.
It's kind of like Resident Evil.
Oh, I see. Well, I guess I could use a heal.
Solid. We're not getting you neutered, unless you want to. There we go. We instead of extra life, we'll do a fundraiser to get Solid neutered.
There you go.
And then he can really just focus on snake, because he'll only have a snake.
We can go down.
Oh, also I downloaded I completely forgot about that game, but Pixel Junk Side Scroller. Nope, don't want that.
Yeah, I don't even remember that, so obviously I forgot about it too.
I completely forgot about that game. It actually got really good reviews, and it was $250. So
you got that, what, PS3?
Yeah, PS3. It's not on PS4, so.
Okay.
So you can steal that from me.
That is true. See how quickly now my internet will work with a Ethernet cable running to it.
Yeah. Well, like I said, I've got my PS4 hardwired, and it only took about half an hour to download all of Metro, which is a little over 14 gigs.
Oh, that's not bad. I was expecting that to be way bigger.
Well, I think they use a different, like, they use the 2033 engine.
Yeah, that's what I heard. I heard they did an engine.
I don't think they really polished, like, made everything super graphic. Like, anyways, but, I mean, they made huge changes, but I think a lot of it was with the actual engine, like, just making things play differently. I guess it looks a lot better,
Yeah.
Like, runs 1080 and 60 frames a second, so...
Yeah, when I was looking stuff up, that seemed to have been, like, the main selling point for it.
Yeah, man, that will make... Are you not coming? I think we were done there.
We didn't go through that. What is this, anyway? Do you want to travel to... Oh! Well, we could have clicked on a statue and teleport us out, it looked like.
Yeah, it goes back to the... Alright, where'd you go? Alright. Yeah, I mean, that playing Metro, like, playing 2033, like, Last Light, that'll be completely different.
Yeah, I'm with you on that.
I'm not sure, can you play Last Light, like, 2033?
What do you mean?
You know, like, more stealthy with the bullets.
Oh, honestly, I can't really remember. Like,
That's gonna be my weekend game, so. Since I only got about halfway through 2033, and I only downloaded Last Light because it was free.
Yeah. I don't remember anything really of that light. Other than, you know, all the nipples that we will.
So many nipples. Alright, so, we don't need to heal.
Yeah, I don't know what we're doing.
I think we're pretty much, we can go explore a little bit more here. I think there might be another dungeon.
Yeah, the light one right over here.
Oh yeah, there we go. You can also bust open all the, I mean, there's not really much point. There's more guys in here to do, but. Basically, it's all grinding so you can defeat the Skeleton King.
Yeah. Have any idea what level he is?
I tried beating him at level 8, and I couldn't. Like, I don't think I was actually leveled up enough.
Yeah.
Because I couldn't. Because he has a bunch of zombies and shit coming after him, or he casts out. But I would get taken down in probably about 30, 40 seconds.
So he probably, like, level 12, 13, roughly, yeah, more than likely.
I think I just needed to grind a little bit.
Yeah.
Wow, they're putting out a lot of fucking health. For me, like, I'm just...
Yeah, I'm not getting any of it.
Really?
Yeah. Not while I'm noticing, anyway.
Oh. I got 5 right there.
I only have got 1 so far.
Oh, wow.
Maybe you got something to do with some item you have.
Must be, because I just had another one pop up. I think if you kill monsters in quick succession, you get extra XP.
Yeah.
Okay. So it's not just me then? Or...
I believe so, because after I got to level 3, it seemed to be going faster now.
Oh, leather pants. No, I don't want that. All right, I just got to check here because I think I might have gotten something fun. Did you watch Arkham Knight?
Yeah.
Yeah? It was good, eh?
Yeah, I was actually impressed at how well it was.
I enjoyed it.
I was actually happy with just having Batman like a side character just kind of popping up every now and again.
And I stole Dexler's Netflix. I mean, he gave it to me.
Uh-huh.
So, but there is an anime on there, and it's Spider-Woman. But it almost looks like it's watercolor.
Huh.
It kind of looks interesting. I'll tell you how it is. Like, I don't know if you have it or not, but...
I believe so. I feel like I've seen that, or maybe I've seen it, like, in passing at random comic shops or something. I know I haven't watched it, though. I know that much.
I spent half an hour going back through Netflix and putting everything on my list again that I hadn't watched.
Mm-hmm.
No, oh, blessing received. 25% attack speed bonus. Okay, that's awesome. Holy shit.
I think that affecting you. My normal attack, it actually affected.
Yeah, but I just went up huge. Do the blessings last forever?
I think they're on a timer, maybe? I don't know.
Oh, because that would be awesome. Because that was... I'm super... I'm unstoppable. You can do it, Rock.
And, Snake, are you talking about Metro? Yo, you don't... No, you say Harley Quinn. Never mind. So, you talking about Arkham?
Metro, or Harley is the Easter egg. And...
I just saw boobs and my mind went to Metro. Okay, get away from me. Oh, it looks like we don't actually shell. We energize. It's like you take them, I don't get them, and so on.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I'll watch on that.
Because I know.
Because I don't need that stuff, so I'll watch. I won't take the wells anymore.
Alright. Because I do know. I just saw it, and you went over and it disappeared.
All right. Okay, I didn't know that. I just won't take that anymore. It seems kind of dumb that...
What, everything else is separate?
Yeah. I really want Torchlight 2 to come to... Holy shit, they just kind of waddled in there really quick.
Yeah. Yeah.
I really want Torchlight 2 to come to consoles.
I know, I feel like that should always happen by now. Since when, you know, I interviewed the CEO, he was all about like, yeah, not that far off. That was 3 years ago or something at that point?
Yeah, do some co-op Torchlight. The remake of Binding of Isaac, I think, is out end of September or October.
Oh, not that far then.
No, but you know what? You know who's doing it? The same guy that did fucking 1001 Spikes.
Oh, are they all the one actually porting it to consoles?
Yeah.
Ugh. That could go bad.
But, shit, we didn't get him. But the thing is, like, he did Cave Story as well.
Cave Story was fine on consoles, wasn't it?
Which is an awesome game. But I think 1001 Spikes is like, whatever, I'll just write it off. Oh, yeah, I already got my money back, too.
Oh, congrats on that. I'm really surprised you actually did. I was betting on the really not do anything with it.
Well, they sent me 2 emails. Yeah, I was hoping, but not expecting.
Yeah. I literally would have just wrote it off as, you know, like I was saying before, just took your paperwork and just chored it away right after getting off the phone or whatever you did.
Yeah. I was hopeful, but, like, because I think I complained in a nice way, like saying, you know, I understand that your agreement is, you know, all sales final, but... You know, you shouldn't be supporting software that cripples the system that you're trying to sell games on.
Yeah.
So, because he said, I'll send this off to such and such department, and then they'll check over it. But then by the end of it, he just said, okay, I've approved it for you. So.
I guess it also did, and you wasn't trying to get the money back because you didn't like the game. It just literally was broken.
Yeah, like I wasn't like, oh, this game sucks. Like, this game does not play.
It damaged your console multiple times.
Yeah, like it froze shit. I lost my trial save because of it.
Yeah, wasn't it like twice?
No, just once because I reformatted it. But I wasn't planning on doing it again.
Yeah.
But I was prepared to just swallow that $15 and just delete it from my hard drive and never speak of it again. So.
Yeah. Any idea what you're going to do with it, or did that go to Metro?
No, I've still got, because I got a $50 PSN card. I swear, now that I've got PS Plus, I've spent fucking more money on PSN cards. It's like, oh, shit's on sale. Okay, all right, let's go back here. I got to take a couple minute break, and then we'll go on to the... Next one? What level are you?
I believe level 4. Give me a second. Right. Because it's loading.
Okay, you're level 4. Okay, go back to the town, search around, see if you want to buy some stuff.
Yeah, I probably need to.
You might need to, like, fashion something or buy something. Who knows? I haven't had to buy anything yet. I've found all my stuff, but what I would like to do is get rid of...
What is that? Oh. Okay, let me see, the guy torn down the game again. Yes it did.
Oh, maybe I have bought some stuff, but I don't. I'm going to sell all my stuff here. Didn't really care for the bows, so.
Yeah, like I said, my character will equip it, but she won't actually shoot it.
So this is what's nice about the console version. Is like, you can just mark things as junk and just sell it all.
Hmm. How much money? Wow, them all some expensive boots. Yeah, let's buy that. So, okay, good. I think it auto equipped, doesn't it?
I believe so, yes. So I sold all my stuff. Alright, so I will be back.
Okay, I'm gonna shop.
Okay. This is like a boyfriend girlfriend dancer. I'll go shopping for panties. Alright, yeah. I'll stay here.
Yeah, I'll be so here when you get back. Don't worry, we'll only be here for like 3 hours. What, 55? Yeah, I can sell that dub. How much money do I get? Really, only 700 for that? I feel like I should have way more money than that. Hello, book. You gonna weed to me? Okay. So the woman is the only hope. Hey, talk to me.
How did your mother die? Well, details are hazy, but I know that Adria was obsessed with chasing the arcane. She knew she could never raise a child. Uncle Deckard believes that the madness and horror of her life finally caught up with her. I've spent most of my life traveling from place to place with Uncle Deckard while he did his crazy research. What is he looking for? He's convinced that the forces of hell will invade our world and bring about the end times. All these years, he's still searching for a way to stop this apocalypse.
Oh, we gotta let Bean know, since he's a bad Canadian and he hate hockey. I take it you're a fan of it though, huh? I haven't watched hockey in years, so I have no clue what's going on. Yeah, who are you? Really now, old man? far, but yeah, you're officially a better Canadian than me. Like, my only, honestly, over the last decade-ish, because when I was younger, my brother loved hockey. Was the only sport he could stand. But as I got older, like, the only thing I know about hockey at that point is, well, what I know from Kevin Smith movies. I'm one of them people.
I notice a great fondness between you and Leah.
I do not know what my life would have been like had I not raised her. Oh, it must have been difficult for Leah, following an old man on a mad search for the secrets to defeating the lords of the burning hells. But though she has seen her share of mysterious things, she is still unsure of my quest. I can understand. She has never seen anything like Diablo and his brothers.
Okay, this dude like talking.
The end days is contained within the Herodric tomes I inherited from my ancestor, Jared Kane. It is a warning to those who could interpret it regarding Hell's ultimate invasion of our world, written by many different people throughout its in many different lands. All known versions of the prophecy are incomplete. I have spent a good part of the past 20 years trying to complete it. I am certain it holds the answers to defeating the lords of hell.
Well, I don't think you need a warrior, man. It haven't happened yet. Oh, over the last 20 years.
You said Diablo drove Leoric mad.
Leoric resisted Diablo's attempts to possess him. Effort left him weak and confused. When his son Albrecht was kidnapped to be a vessel for Diablo, it destroyed any sanity Leoric had left.
What happened after he became the Skeleton King?
He commanded an army of the dead deep within the cathedral, finally serving the Lord of Terror he had resisted while alive. Many adventurers tried and failed to slay the Skeleton King. Was left to Leoric's eldest son, Aiden, to finally kill the monster his father had become.
Now what, your computer chair is breaking on you? Well, not computer chair, computer table, sorry. At some point, I'll probably need to buy me a new debt too. Because I just got like an entertainment table underneath my debt right now with everything on it. Now I think about it, maybe I don't need to. It match, it all black. We good, never mind on my end. But if you do buy debt, any idea what type of debts they're gonna be yet? Oh, I probably should ask you about that.
What did you discover about your mother? She wasn't from Tristram originally. She came here during the Troubles. She was in search of something. I'm not sure what. Me of Uncle
Deckard. Are you part Canadian, solid?
Like I was telling him, he a better Canadian than you all at that point.
Yeah, it's debatable, eh? Alright, we good to go?
Yep. I did be talking to NPCs.
We have made zero to little progress in Diablo 3.
Hey, I have gained 3 levels, so I'm good.
Alright, Cemetery of the Forsaken, don't care. Where should we go here? The old ruins. Alright, let's go to the Royal Crypts.
Okay.
We'll hack our way through there, then make our way to the boss.
Yeah, it should be good now.
Yeah, we should see how we do here. What's that?
What? That way, I imagine we come in since it's going up.
It says level 4, so... Alright, well, let's see how
Oh yeah, I'm killing stuff way faster now.
All right, nice. Or able to kill things.
Yeah, that'd be a better way to put that. I don't think I'm gonna be totally useless. Oh, I don't think I'm. There we go. Look at that. Something died by my hand.
Archers.
I'm getting them.
There you go. Can you still hear me?
Yep.
Yeah. Alright, I guess this microphone's okay then.
Yeah, I haven't really heard any real noise outside of you typing on the phone before, other than that.
Nice, because I've actually was. You heard me typing on the phone?
Oh, it sounded like typing anyway.
Really weird, because it's not like a push button, it's just a digital or an on screen keyboard.
I do a whole like.
But like it's rubbing against my shirt and stuff, so it's just weird. It's nice that it's.
I can hear it just a little bit when you point it out, but overall, not bad at all. It's actually way better than I was expecting.
Yeah, that's the one that came with the PS4. Oh, I see you.
Oh. Okay, there's a lot of skeletons up there.
No bones about it. Yeah, I can see this as being like just a good mindless distraction, so I think I will pick it up on PS4 when it's like $40 or something.
Yeah, I think I probably will too then. Probably okay. Shouldn't take that long to get down to that.
Yeah, it's like, hey, we don't know what to play. Alright, let's play some Diablo. We know how to play Diablo. Destroyed
that.
6 objects.
Oh, I get that. What's something for you?
I was like, get plus 4 XP.
Let's see. What do we need?
What? No, it's not what I want. Not what I want.
Ooh, money. I didn't see the money before. I thought we always came that way. Okay, I get what you're coming straight up then. Well, I'm missing something. Okay, now.
There's the door, yeah.
Yeah, it looked like we quill out everything else. Oh. That's how we get over there. Okay, I don't know why with money just laying out.
Smoosh, leave Rupert alone.
Okay, get out of
there. Where are you at?
I'm wanting that to you.
Oh, there we go. A sly eagle orb.
I wonder what that is.
What is a sly eagle orb? Oh, I have a legendary ring on. Alright.
Yay, I'm level 5 now.
A sly eagle orb. Okay, it's in my it's on my shield hand. But what does it do? Wizard or arcane power wizard only?
Oh, so what? For me then,
it's it's a magic source. So, can I drop it?
Yeah, can you, yeah. Oh!
Alright, can you see it?
Yep, I see it.
Alright, go for it.
You
think you equip it in your other hand. It's in the bracers and the ones that look like brass knuckles.
Okay. Let's see here. Did it automatically equip? Oh, no, there it is. I think, yeah, that's it. Oh, I got a Disney one too. But they look like they do maybe the same thing?
Mm-hmm.
Let me see. Put one damage. Oh, okay, no, they don't do the same thing. Never mind. I had to figure out how to actually tell. Arcane Powell. Yeah, okay.
Alright, so we can go to the script of the Crypt of the Skeleton King. Alright, well, let's give it a try, I guess. See if we how badly we die.
Oh, we might get lucky.
Or we might get lucky.
Yes. Okay, I set being pulled in.
I guess we'll find out.
Alright, where is he? Oh, yep, here comes the army of skeletons. Okay, I need to get out of there. Oh. Hey, we got one door open.
Alright.
Who was that? Money. Okay. So is he gonna summon enemy now also?
Yes.
Okay. Am I even hitting him? I don't even know. Okay, yep. That got his attention. I don't feel like I'm doing much of anything to him.
No, it takes a while. He's a tough son of a bitch.
No, don't you hit me. You know, I get any if we die, as long as one of us can stay alive, we could always just beat him down at some point.
I forgot that he teleports.
Alright, I'm back in. I don't know where he is right now. Okay, I see enemies.
I wonder if we can just leave one up if he will stop teleport or bring it in.